Hello everyone, my name is Jaeger BR and welcome back to Scooby-Doo Night of 100 Frights. And I think since I have the helmet now, I can make my way inside of the house, inside of the manor. And also I have the spring boots, so I should be able to go up to the third floor. This house is kind of shit, to be honest. Did I get a monster token, or did you just see one? No one was telling. Oh, that did not give me a minute. Is it like the pirate, the... I don't know. Black Knight? I think that's a Dr. Jekyll and Mr. Hyde. Oh, there's... It's right above me, the monster token. So this... If I get a running jump... That worked. Don't remember what that does exactly. Oh, that door's locked from the other side. What happened to this chair? I mean, I know. Take it. Is this magic carpet will raise me up? Works for me. Let's see. Why are they? You can't come out of your own fucking picture, you asshole. Nope, nothing's gonna jump out of that. So I know there's a person right there. Looks like... Ow. Looked like I should be able to reach that Scooby-Doo's box. Just want to make sure. Yeah, it's in frame. Hey guys! Oh, that's not the part of the puzzle. Like the boss. Snatch on the sheep. Oh, there's some up here too. There I go. Right. So we got those. Right. Two sandwiches. Back to full health. Another door. So I got the one. I guess there's one monster to this little rooms. Who's gonna be in the kitchen? Ooh, there's a key. Technically, just grab that. I mean, it'll hurt me, but I can just grab this, right? Oh. Didn't even hurt me. Okay. Won't hear me complaining. Who even needs it? Wait, I can do this in 2 rounds. I forgot I can kill these people. Well, I have that many. What is... I don't know why I need an exit right beside another exit. I was gonna do that. Okay, that's helpful. That was worth exploring. Okay, so I guess if I come that way, I would need to be able to get out. Alright. Mind your manners. So we got a witch, monster. Ow. Why can I save right in the middle of this? Oh, he's gonna be such an ass. Let me the fuck out. Ghost or asses. Confirmed. Alright, so that kills that ghost. And I can just like float up there now? I don't know. I don't really remember much of this game. That's a lot of cubes. Oh, I need 4.
Creepers! It's the creeper! Whoa! Help! Right! It's the headless specter! Creepers! It's the creeper!
Can I do this into him? I don't know why I'm sliding around. Oh. Wasn't expecting that. I'm okay with all these shortcuts. Take that bitch. Alright. Ghost on the wall doesn't look friendly. Alright, but he's gonna stay there. Alright, what's that? So let me first hit him. Okay, it's the Native American kind of one. Oh shit. Why is this force slipping?
Creepers! It's the creeper!
Don't know why I can't use my. Don't know why I can't use my thing against the creeper. Is this just a normal person? Okay. Normal person's sure in here. and which is respawn. So why not? Scooby, what the hell is wrong with you? Come on, bring it.
Creepers! It's the creepers!
Is this because Scooby's... Okay, that only stuns him. Nothing's that way. Okay, I will get this one of these tries. Is that it that's in here? No, there's a way to go fucking farther. Come at me, bro. I don't know where. I think I am full of one health, so. Oh. I'm a fucking idiot. I knew there was another way in or out of there, but I was just being dumb. Alright, let's see. Ghost. Okay, apparently the ghost is immune to the helmet attack. Anything worth going up here for? Or a sandwich. Another sandwich. Alright. It's a chandelier. Is this gonna move for me? Oh. Close enough to everything. This house is really shitty. I can't even imagine how much it would cost to fix up this house.
Ruby snacks.
I mean, it'd be cool and everything with all these secret passageways, but... So I guess that goes to the next room and this is just more exploring. Oh, it's a warp gate. And this goes somewhere. Where's the other door go? All scares upstairs. I don't know where that other door went. Quick save spot. Saving. Percent completed. I guess that was all. I can't jump. I guess it was all just from the Upgrade to the, all the upgrades at the beginning. Hey, it's... Oh, Scooby, looks like you're going around in circles. Sir takes you back to the first room in the mansion. I should clean up these rugs, but I think I'll just stand around here a while longer. That picture up top looks like Velma. I don't remember if there is a Velma look-alike. That's one of the enemies. It's a nice way to die for a zombie. You gotta remember I can kill these guys very easily. Get him before he shoots fire. Scooby, I have nuts. I'm pretty sure you said zombie, but I have not. I've not seen a zombie. Get rid of these shaman men. And that picture up there kind of looks like Shaggy. So we're still all scares upstairs. So we'll just collect all these first. And now there's a ghost.
Scooby! Right! It's a headless specter!
Pretty sure I was flipping through that on Scooby Snack. Let's. Invisible walls. Why is there a welcome mat in the middle of this house? I don't know if I can get any further. Not because it won't let me jump up there. Unless I can run up it.
There I go. Scooby.
I stand on the pole now. All right, I can't go that way. I guess. I thought I could have made it by him. Alright. Come on, get me out of this area. The annoying thing about this game is I've never played it before, or I've never beaten it before, so I don't really know every step I need to take like for Super Mario Sunshine or those games. Dude, you didn't even let it regrow. It was there for like, it's gone for 5 minutes. Wow, this has been a quick episode of not much progress, seems like. Can I re-enter? Good. Guess I didn't need to do that. So I don't think there's anything else in the manor I can do right now. So all these monster tokens come over to the monster gallery. Paid unlock. I forgot it. Press X to view. Must collect all snacks in another area. What? Oh shit. Okay. This is what I was looking for. Not collected. Oh. Yeah, I know I haven't collected this. I got two, but somehow none of them. I guess I can just. Well, if this is the rate I'm going, I'm not coming back in here for a while. I don't even remember the one I got. Oh, there's a warp pad. I feel like I'm in the wrong area then. But I guess leaving from here will head out in the direction. So this is Mystic Playground. Nothing creepy can happen in a playground, right? What do you want to tell me? Actually, this doesn't look like it. Scooby, I'll give you some tips on some of the things you'll find around this. Make tracks, Scooby-Doo. You can run faster by holding R. Jump by A. No shit. Why didn't you guide me to this fucking... Alright. Tell me I slide on certain things.
Oh yeah, nothing peps up a landscape like sharp pointy branches. Real beauties, ain't they?
Well, I got trapped in here. Didn't see all this black shit. Oh. Fly me around. Didn't get enough. Two more. Just one more. Shit. If I jump off, I can hit it. Alright. That works too. So that's all the snacks in here. And that's how you save. Nothing else is in here.
So you might be wondering how I got over here so quick.
Nope, don't really care. Let's see. All snacks collected. Why did I get that for the last one? Or is this the same? I don't know. Oh shit. Okay, so these are the same. So maybe if I come back to here, maybe if I go in that tunnel that I avoided with the spider webs. First, we'll check out this. I don't know any. I don't know how to do a super smash. I think I need a boxing glove for that. I don't know. Jump off this bat. That was all dangerous. But at least I get to go and collect these last couple snacks I was missing. The next area that I need to go to. This means I'm back at the beginning. Well, I'm back to the mystery machine. See, I can't walk on that. I can't walk on black stuff yet to go. Not out of warp gate, so I can't use it. Let's see. Maybe I can go further this way? I'll have to figure out what the second path is. Shouts his own name when he dies. So there should be two paths here. This, I don't remember what this dotted line means. Stop and see where I'm supposed to go. Alright, so I figured out, I guess I. Okay, good. I really. Well.
It's a warp gate.
Should be going to the one way, but I don't know where this. Where this takes me. Oh, that takes me back? Alright. Path's not open now. Now I feel like I gotta collect more Scooby snacks since I know they're just to unlock secrets in the gallery. I don't think that box is smashed. If I hang here, will you just take me on that? Yep. Okay, so that opened up two sets of doors. Now I feel dumb.
It's a warp gate. Right. It's the headless vector.
Well, that was pretty good. This is sprinting attack right now, just let him shoot fire.
Scooby!
Kill him. Alright, so we can see the whole room. Can you enter? So I'm on the second room. When you enter to the left, there is a rope with a tassel on the end of it. Jump and grab the rope, pull it, bookcase. Go into that opening to reach the next room. Alright, so somehow I'm supposed to be able to pull this thing. I guess I just wasn't quick enough on it. I don't know what that was doing, but can I open this? My cannon is full of bats. Nice. Scooby Snacks. This is Scooby Snacks. No. So this castle unlocks this.
Creepers! It's a creeper!
Now that that's all taken care of, I don't know what the hell I just picked up. I thought it looked important, but... guess not. So we'll just continue on. Guessing you stairs. Oh, back. And Shaggy's also getting ghost raped. Four hearts? Alright, let's go save. I can't get in there from the side.
Thanks for chasing off those bad rats, get up. I'm with you, pal. But the door's up there. Come on, Scoop.
Great, so he's gonna toss me up. Do that, buddy.
Scooby!
Get his head, Shag. See you, Shaggy. Super Shaggy. And alright. Now we can say goodbye to Shaggy. Okay, once more. Without the suckage. Bye, Shaggy. Shaggy, you just stand there, toss, and see ya.
Looks like I'll be cooling my heels around here. See ya, pal.
Sucks for you, Shaggy. Glad we're finally making some progress. I could have used that. So what if I fall down and I'm stuck down there?
Rush! Scooby! Where I roam!
Guess I'm just supposed to go. Oh, I'm down here now. That one. Check that one, right? Oh. You can't hit me twice back to back. I didn't expect to get launched back to the game. Murdering games. Wait, so is this house actually haunted? Because none of these people were ever real before. Definitely weren't this many. Don't look down, Scooby-Doo. Yep. How fucking huge is this house? Well, that's a better helmet. Don't know what that means for me, but I want it. Well, I don't recognize that gargoyle pirate because I think he had an eye patch. I can't go in this door, can I? Right, so I gotta get up here. So. Oh, that'll kill him. I think that's where I started out. Yep. Scoob! Why do you do this to me? Now that we got these, let's see if I can. If he's just gonna stand there, I can't really hit him. Bye, ghost. What if I didn't want to come back here? Wait, you take me back? Oh, that was close. Alright, I have no other carpet. That's stupid. I didn't expect to just pop up there. Oh shit, I should have went in that door when I could. Fuck you, Scooby-Doo. Should have been. Maybe, should have. Hit a couple buttons when I tried to kill him. Don't land on him. Why? Why? Down a lot better. You were fucking right inside of me. Doing that shit again. Nope. Going inside. Terrible. Alright, so I'm there's these assholes up here. Third key. Alright. Just keep on moving. Cower in the tower. Halfway around. That's disgusting. Hey, do you see me? Yeah. What? Why don't just throw your black shit at me? Unless that kills you. I know how I'm going up. Doesn't work. Should figure. Should figure. This is the only way I could get up. Thank you. It's landing is covered with sticky tar. Find an adventure that'll let you move freely on it. Okay, but I do need a sandwich. Panic in the attic. I did not see that hole. Smack my face on it. I'll eat your cake. That's disgusting now that cake means something different other than the dessert. Can't jump on him. I don't remember there being a... Great. What's up? Hey, an exit. I'm fine with that. Another set of keys. I guess I was supposed to hit that first road, obviously. I don't understand why witches can die if they get too small. Is that part of their witch magic? There's a lot of shit up here. This is probably the worst angle to get them at. Well, I'm impressed.
Right.
Don't tell me that was the only way to get over here. That was the only way to get over here. Wasn't it? Oh, no, it wasn't. It was just a badass way to get over here. Run! Don't understand why those boxes have nothing in them. Oh, I'm out of here. Not that kind of out. I thought I was going to get up to 1,000 Scoopy Snacks. A dark and stormy night. This is, I think, about the farthest that I've made it when I was younger. The Scooby Snacks and... Goodbye. No! You... And I died. Because I know I'm going to crash into him when I fall off this roof. Don't know how I'm supposed to get those. Where the hell is this taking me? Oh yeah, that's right. Forgot about this button. Stop sign. And Shaggy's being chased by Geronimo. Let's talk. Zoinks! I know something scary is behind the door up there. Be careful, Scoop. Save your progress if you get a chance, pal. What does that mean? Give me a better throw.
Away we go.
Bye, Shaggy.
Geronimo!
It's weird to yell Geronimo when that's one of the villains here. It's weird. I am going in the wrong direction. Oh, that's a warning thing. Or saves. No, that's a warning one. Here's Ryan. Now. Are these things bouncing? Shaggy, you worry me. So sandwich, warp gate. What if I do die? Wouldn't I just restart this level? Oh shit! Didn't get my jump right away. I have full health anyway. Oh, saves. So this is as far as I remember.
Mom? Ah, the infamous Scooby-Doo. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Mastermind.
Mom?
I'm the reason you're here.
You are?
I'm the one who made Professor Graham disappear. I'm also the one who's brought back all of your old foes.
But why?
That is a mystery you will never solve. And one more thing. I'm the one who's kidnapped all your friends.
Velma!
Scooby-Doo!
See if you can get past this fiendish fright. You remember the Black Knight.
Flashes.
Boom. Velma, he disappeared.
We'll worry about that later, Scooby. Watch out! It's the Black Knight.
Oh no!
See, and if I remember correctly, the Black Knight was the very first villain. The Scooby-Doo, the first show. I don't know how the buttons break after me. I've never noticed this before. They're playing the Watch Out song. Why is there also a witch here? Come on, Black Knight. Over this way. As soon as he steps with fucking witch. Ooh, I'm so close. Is Velma okay?
My glasses! Help me look for them, Scooby!
Okay.
Something fishy's going on here, Scooby. We solved the mystery of the Black Knight ages ago. Have you found any clues?
I don't know. There was a spooky groundskeeper.
A spooky groundskeeper?
Yeah, and ghosts and monsters.
Scooby-Doo, you know there's no such thing as monsters and ghosts. Remember the first time we met the Black Knight? We thought he was a monster, but really he was just a guy in a mask. Aha! I found him! Jinkies! The lenses got knocked out!
Where's some lenses, Velma?
Thanks, Scooby. I can't see a thing without these. Jinkies, Scooby! It's the Creeper!
The Creeper? Where?
He's everywhere! Run, Scooby!
I think Velma's lost her mind.
Wait! I don't see the Creeper.
Why, hello there.
Hello.
I'm Professor Alexander Graham. And you found one of my amazing invention crates. Let's see now. What's in this one? Here we go. Well, inside this box, you should either find my automated herring scraper or my anti-stick galoshes. Oh, looks like it's the galoshes. With these, you can walk across any sticky surface and not get stuck. And best of all, they're banana-flavored. Oh, banana. My favorite.
Strange professor.
These might be useful.
Scooby, you look at the door. Let's see. Let's just take this sandwich. And I'm going to be ending this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. There will be more Scooby-Doo Night of 100 Frights to come. If you like this video, there's a video on the left side of your screen that YouTube thinks you'll like, or a video on the right side, which is the last video that I upload. Or you can click my icon in the middle to subscribe for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!